on this guy here, which means we'll do white brush on top of that with the dry brush technique. Okay, so we'll just do a little brown. Now you can see I've used my wood burner to put in some lines here. Those lines help with detail, but they also have a primary purpose of making sure that the paint doesn't bleed over from one area to another. Now, I don't care a whole lot if this brown gets on the hat because it's going to be sort of a brown color anyway.